Hello guys, I'm going to another video on my channel. In this video, I'll show you how to install OpenGL Android Marshmallow on your LG Leon LTE. For this, you need three things. One, the LG United Mobile Driver, the LG Flash Tool, and the Marshmallow format that you can download from this website. You can download any V28 version. In my video, I'll use this version according to my country, Romania. Let's begin by installing the driver, which is simple. It will take 1 to 2 minutes according to your computer. That we have the driver, let's proceed with the phone. Next step is to put the LG on download mode. For this, we must turn off the phone. Now we plug the micro USB cable into the phone. And you must press volume up button and keep it pressed while you plug the USB on your computer, and you'll see the download mode like this. Keep the volume up, and now you are in download mode. Let's proceed with the LG Flash Tool now. Now on your PC, open the LG Flash Tool like this. From the tech type, we choose this option. The phone mode, we choose emergency. Now we're going to select the firmware file according to my pack. This is the firmware that we're gonna use. Click on normal flash. Click on start. Language, we choose English. Now the flash process will begin. Now you're finally reboot. You can close this window and you can disconnect your phone from USB. You must wait almost 10 minutes for the initial boot, and then you'll have Marshmallow in your LG. Thanks for watching.